years. Your flag?
French. Belgium. No.
It's not Belgium, German.
Germany.
Dutch, Spanish, Italian, Portuguese, Polish, Chinese, Japan, South Korea and Russia.
So many languages you can hear a story about.
It's like January.
Yeah, now it's warm now.
Yeah, it's good. Yeah, come on. Yeah, we are here, Marcus. That's Stonehenge. BC before Stonehenge.
Yeah. Before Woodhenge.
Mm-hmm.
No, after Woodhenge.
You okay? What happened? You scratch yourself?
No, it just hurts.
Yay!
Go, go, Daddy, go, go!
Daddy, don't stop! Go, 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 go! I want to see the stone.
Can you? Can you?
Yes.
Go around. Follow the arrows.
hammer.
I'm not Bob That's why it was slower going straight. Look, Ilse. Let's go check that sign. Yeah. See what it says. Marcus.
Someone died. Can you talk all this for me?
Look what they found. That's what they found. Look. They found these two objects. A spear. Monuments.
Spear?
No, this one. Spiky one.
Oh, this
one. There's one more there. Yeah.
So these are called names.
Yeah,
too.
They have no names. Tenon, bluestones, Sarsen horseshoe.
Sarsen circle.
Mm-hmm.
Solstice axis. Bluestones.
Built to align with either the summer or winter solstice. At Newgrange in Ireland, a square hole above the doorway allows the rising sun at midwinter to shine into the burial chamber.
Cool.
What's that?
Let's walk slowly, yeah? Big rocks, yeah?
Yes. When does the rope finish? I don't know. When
I think it goes all the way to the bus.
Yeah, me too.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Let me take a photo.
Number 8. Why is there numbers and headphones on top?
Oh, yeah.
Headphones off.
Because they have, if you have a headphones, yeah?
Yeah.
If you have a headset, they tell a story about that area.
Yeah.
And each number tells a different story.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
We don't have headphones today.
Okay, wait.
You look good in disposable masks.
Yeah.
Disposable masks is terrible.
Marcus, Marcus, you want a bus or a walk?
A bus.
Let's go.
This can be fun.
Look at this, Marcus, these hills there. If you are standing, please hold on to the handrails at work. Those hills there. You don't know exactly where Stonehenge was underground, but it seems that by 1500 BC, in the Middle Bronze Age, people stopped building around battles and started constructing the field around the dress and permanent settlements instead.
Hey, they're super small.
Fields were relatively early monuments of the Stonehenge ancestry, and ever since, this landscape has been used for farming and grazing animals. People continued to visit Stonehenge during the Roman period, leaving a variety of objects, such as coins, pottery fragments. It might have been regarded as a temple of antiquity. Stonehenge, as we see it today, is a ruin. It has suffered from 4,000 years of decay and destruction. By 1740, at the earliest accurate manuscript, many stones had already fallen, and some had been removed from the site, probably for use as building material. From this time onwards, Stonehenge became a popular tourist attraction. Visitors carved their names on the Sarsens and chipped off souvenir pieces from the stones. Towards the end of the 19th century, concern grew about the poor state of Stonehenge, and some of the leaning stones were propped up with timber posts. The owner, Sir Edmund Andros, enclosed the site in 1901 and introduced an entrance fee, employing a policeman to ensure visitor safety and prevent damage. In the same year, the first restoration project took place, when one of the dangerously leaning stones, remaining upright in the great triangle, was returned to a vertical position. The Andros family sold the stone in 1915, and it was purchased by Cecil Chubb, a local man, for £6,600. 3 years later, Cecil and his wife Mary donated it to the nation. Subsequently, there was a period of major restoration when some of the stones were set in concrete. At the same time, extensive archaeological excavations took place. Further restoration in the 1950s and 1960s helped to secure the monument for the future. Today, Stonehenge and the monuments around it are designated as a World Heritage Site and receive over 1 million visitors a year from all over the world. If you'd like to find out more about Stonehenge and the fascinating later history of this area, a guidebook is available to purchase in the shop. If you're staying nearby, we recommend a visit to our partner museums, Salisbury Museum in Salisbury and Wiltshire Museum in Devizes. There you can see all prehistoric objects from this area and learn about the archaeologists and anthropologists who discovered the history of this landscape. We are now arriving at the visitor centre. If you haven't done so already, please feel free to explore our exhibition, stay for something to eat or drink in our cafe, and browse the shop. As you leave the bus, please take care and ensure you have all your personal belongings with you. On behalf of English Heritage and the Stonehenge team, we hope you enjoyed your visit today. Right. Let's check the huts first. The huts.
And then we're going to the shop.
Okay. Yeah, huts. The old houses that they used to live in.
The old houses?
Yes, yes. Look at this map first.
I don't see your huts.
Huts.
Huts? I don't see your huts.
They are. These are the huts.
No.
These are here.
But where's
Daddy's hut? Daddy
didn't live here. Many moons. That's a woodhenge. We're gonna go there a bit later.
Woodhenge?
Yeah. Come check these ones. Look, so that's a Stonehenge. Curses, barrows. Stonehenge curses. Come check. Here's a. Yeah, yeah, we're checking. Look at this stone, Marcus.
So what does this do? Daddy, what does this do?
What do you mean, what does it do? It just shows how they move the stones. You see? They've been rolling them on these timbers. They've been rolling them, pushing and rolling.
Okay.
Come, let's go inside.
Are they sailing?
No.
Sailing or selling?
Selling. Are they selling?
No, I think they're just showing off. Yeah, they used to live in there.
Where's my hut? Do I have a hut?
It's not for you. But then they're killing something. Very big. I mean, they're going off to maybe Orc, which is about 3 times bigger than our house.
Is the name Anne?
Yes.
Which one are you asking about?
And why are these are antlers. Yes. The powerful and deer, but they drop them every year. But you have to be quick because other animals like them. And they're very, very strong. You start building in this kind of chalk, and you can, you know, get that into the chalk easy.
And again, when it's split down,
and when you loosen up the chalk, you then get to shovel. And shovel up.
It's something you do all the time.
It's not very good.
Because there are no staples.
It's a
scapula. It's a hueso de aquí. It's a hueso de aquí.
So you can see how
it's easy.
Did you? She has some nice stories to tell. You can go. She asks questions about the tools. Go sit down then. Look.
I checked.
You did, yeah?
Yeah.
See, they have a bed, everything, tools, basket.
Fire camp.
Yeah.
Coat.
No internet, you see? They didn't get any internet. Don't touch, Marcus. You're not a bad guy, they're just people. This one.
We didn't see that.
No. That's Malta. Actually.
Here.
I saw that one.
Mm-hmm.
I saw these. I found the flint.
Show me.
There.
Oh, these are bones.
I'm with Daddy.
These are bones. Come this way. Stay with us, okay?
There's a human skull.
Oh my god.
Skeleton.
Remember they were talking about it? So it looks like they think that these were all timbers all around. And here's the ditch.
Marcus? Come.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. And that's what he looks used to look like.
That's what he used to look like.
Yeah.
Now he's dead.
Yeah, he's dead now.
He's dead?
Yes. That's his skeleton. See?
Oh, that's the solstice axe.
That's how it looks now. Well, it used to look like, yeah. There's more bones here.
That's a thief! Look, look, yeah. Look,
mm-hmm. Still has teeth.
Yeah, still have teeth, but it's broken.
Look at that dagger.
So this is a broken
vase. Broken vase. Marcus, come look at this village. Mm-hmm. Picture, see that picture.
That's a village of a picture?
Yeah. Picture of a village.
A picture?
Mm-hmm.
We just got behind. Oh, yeah.
Marcos. Think they're gonna have our picture here? Come check this one. You want a picture here?
I was stolen the car for you.
Stay with mom.
I want to go with you.